Hi guys, welcome to this video. Today in this video I'm going to show how to turn on high performance power mode on Windows 11 or Windows 10 computer. So just press R plus window and or and open the run window. Or you can simply do a right click in the start icon and click on run. Alright, once you do that, type power CFG. Cool it. Once you've typed it, press OK and a new window will appear like this. So, once you're here, see if you have high performance or ultra high performance plan, and once you just select it, now you can see high performance window. But let's say if you don't have the high performance and you only see the balance, just like me in the computer, so forth, that here we need to click on change plan settings, and then you will find change advanced power settings, and here we have this processor power management. In the processor power management, the minimum processor state should be 0 to 5% on battery and plugged in, and the maximum should be 100% on battery and plug-in. So, once you've done that, just restart the computer and see the change in your computer performance. Alright, thanks for watching the video. Hope it works well. Please hit the like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. And guys, if your computer is running slow, you can optimize and clean up your computer, and you can watch this video. Bye-bye.